kugoro noge nketeraka muzere nicho kare juga me kono mara na iyo bona biye nkeneme na no bochata basara sport fighting sport biye nko muzere mkono abya bo nyewe putero oge ya we na agwagase nye basara fighting no gen ke mboka dendo no bota tata and ma obi jupiter na ngore that na yenye na bi en kom muzere mu amuta kwa na me na kaya de me pete kweni ya ubua etu na mo ndi bi ben I'm fighting to kill them. I fight to win, and I love them. If I don't love them, they need to be same thing I'm doing. So we all are into sport. If I don't love them, I'm not gonna fight with them. I love them. We fight to prove what we have practiced. Spiritual demonstration. Also, I call it a dominant invocation. So it's all about to put fear in him for him not to have that courage of this is my country and I have a lot of experience.
I use my physical conditioning and get over him. So I let him until he get tired on the fourth run, then I start to go. That was my first game plan. Then second game plan, if he evade my kicks, like if he can step back and block my kicks, which if he block for second kick, I'm gonna throw pen on my shin. Then I will start running around to train him out. Then I will come back with boxing, which I know also. This guy knocked Ratana out. He fought with Ratana a couple of times and he knocked Ratana out. So he have like 200 to 300 fights already. So with somebody with such number of fights, got a lot of punches on the head, even kick. So that hardens his brain, not easy to knock him out.
Thank you.
he got a lot of experience, and I don't want to. Normally, my way could be waiting for my opponent to come in, but I didn't want to give him that chance. I wanted to do that in the first round, just to prove the act of domination. Didn't hurt too much. I trained my abs to the point that I felt nothing that ever hits on me on the abs. I spend like every day, even though I don't train, I must do something about abs. I spend like 1 hour to 2 hours just to doing abs training, and I do a lot of crazy shit for my abs. Why I make that a demonstration, like what's going on? I haven't done anything, so it's not to belittle him or to disrespect him, but just like I said, I was a bit surprised by myself.
Each time I face the bag, at least I do like 200 to 300 kicks and the same punch, 200 to 300. So it's like my body is memorized. It's not something that I think about. So after my first fight, a lot of people, they say like, oh, I don't know how to kick or stuff like that. That's why I'm like, okay, let's see. Then I just release a little bit. And then it works. They didn't say anything, and then they say, oh, you can use elbow. He was coaching the guy instead of doing his job as a referee. He was doing a job of a coach, a trainer inside the fighting ring, which is not professional. He spoke to me, he told the guy, because the guy giving me cross elbow, and I'm very, very well blocking the elbow, so he told the guy to give me straight elbow in between my blocking arm. When I do the spin arm fist, I got him on the temple, and that's the first count he got.
Like I said, Manu Selapak is all about entertainment. Thank you.
Normally people give right kick, then the next thing we come is left arm or whatever, but for me it's right kick, right arm. So it's opposite of what everybody do. It's unexpected combination. So yes, I practice that kick and punch a lot on the back, not on the pad. I do it by myself only. Just kick low, kick high, punch. When I kick, I don't go back. I kick and return with punch. 200-300 times, 5 days a week. He don't really make a move to get tired. He's controlling his cardio. He's walking. He's coming like this, like a robot. Every time and when he come close, he don't throw a punch or kick. He just goes straight elbow. I was emotional. I lost my control. But the feeling in me, just to kill him. I wasn't in the professional mood like I'm entertaining people. No, I was in my mood, crazy mood, like I want to kill, like in the street. Yeah, I spoke to him, I told him like help me clean the blood because he was dripping in my eyes, and then he started counting and that was crazy. If you watch it, I was talking to him like, just clean the blood, I'm not dizzy, I'm not anything, I'm fine. And he was counting, he don't care. They're happy, and I'm gonna make them happy. But
that was it was a mistake, a very big mistake.
I noticed that he's already tired.
Left hook, I can say it's my secret power punch. Combination up, down, down, up, down, down, up, and it's all hook, which is my power striking.
Everywhere was very quiet, they didn't expect that. So it's like somebody died immediately, like a burial ground.
Je vais te connaître au bout.